That'll work. So guys, my name's Dave or Zonker. I'll be one of your guides. We're going to give you about a 10 or 15 minute little safety talk, tell you everything you could possibly need to know about rafting, break you up into a few groups. Again, we're going to start our trip down here, raft a couple hours, have lunch, my favorite part of the day, raft a few more hours, and then bus you back up here. Should be back up here about 3:30, 4 o'clock.
Alright, you're set to go.
Once you're all set, feel free to grab a paddle.
I think that there's going to be at least one boat that tips over. I hope it's not mine. Big, huge rapids and steep gulches,
at least 10,
and,
huh?
Like little waterfalls.
Wetness, coldness, fun, staying in the raft would be nice, but other than that, I don't expect anything.
Lunch is my favorite part of the whole day. Normally deli sandwiches, potato chips, potato salad, a couple of types of cheese, nice fresh veggies. I think most people are thinking it's going to be some stale white bread and some peanut butter and jam. So I think a lot of people are really surprised by the food. You know, on our staff, we have like 3 certified chefs. So, you know, food's pretty good. Food's our favorite part, really.
Awesome. You know, it's a real edifice here, this whole structural thing happening, and my kids are going to town, so we're happy.
Perfect. Beautiful day, good water, nice high water level today, nice and sunny.
Love the rapids. And I stayed in the boat.
We're just loading up some gear and we got some nice cold drinks and a great day. So as you can see at Whitewater Connection, we have 5 separate little camps, all of them perfectly flat, all of them on the riverfront. So as you come in with your group, you should get a little bit of time. Good flat area to hang out, set up your tents. Pretty relaxing, not really out roughing it in the wilderness at all. That's fine occasionally, but I like the creature comforts of life. And again, all of it 40 feet away from the river. So the food is sort of one of the main things here at Whitewater Connection. I mean, rafting's obviously a big part of it. So we have our dining area, our little kitchen set up. We have another identical kitchen set up at the other end of camp. Keep things a little bit more intimate, keep the group size down. Some appetizers out now, a bit of wine, some beer. Dinner tonight, gonna be chicken, tri-tip, some barbecued shrimp or lobster, salad, baked potato, vegetarian options available, all sorts of veggies, so we can sort of cater to pretty much anything you need.